right. Sonic the Hedgehog welcomes you to Mary Shelley's literature classic, the video game adaptation of the 90s movie of Frankenstein. I've never actually seen this movie, but we're trying out the Sega CD game. It's by save game notice. I need 24 blocks of backup RAM. I don't actually remember if that was a large amount for the Sega CD. Probably make that a little quieter. Right, this is from Sony ImageSoft. As Sony did publish a number of games for the Sega CD. Now, this is not an FMV game, but it does look like that there are some pre-rendered FMVs, like this. Psygnosis, we all love them. Will we love their game here? I don't know. So I assume this probably has some scenes from the movie. I don't know if this thing we're seeing here is from the movie. It kind of looks like probably not. Like, I mean, it's kind of hard to tell with how the video looks. It looks a little, like maybe a little cheapish for an actual theatrical movie. That's the funny thing about the dithering is that, well, the Sega CD, there are a number of developers who were raring to put FMV on those CDs because they had so much space compared to cartridges. And how are you going to fill that up? Well, a good way to do that is with some full motion video. But the Genesis can only output 64 colors from a palette of 512. Which is not a lot when you're talking about video. So the result was this ultra-dithered look that you would have with Sega CD video. Which is, you know, it's a unique look. Other CD systems that did video did it a lot better than this. Had more colors to spend on the video. So you end up with this distinct look for Sega CD video. Not that it's a good look, but you know what system this is. Love all these angles we're getting of this science coffin. That's right, plug in the hose. Give him the juice. That's right, blorp it on through. The music is really into it. So I guess it pumped electric eels into the coffin. That's the only way you can get that much current to bring the monster to life. Like 100 pounds of electric eels. Oh, it stinks in there. That's right, this is Mary Shelley's Frankenstein. As far as I can tell, an extremely accurate retelling of the classic novel in video game form. At least I don't see any reason to think it's not. Anyway, okay, here's our title screen. Doesn't actually have a title on it. We can start, we can load, we can practice fights. What options do we have? There we go. It was the A button. The A button did that. I can turn music on or off. I like music. I also like sound effects. I also like animations. So, I mean, keep them all on. Keep them all on. Alright, why don't I practice the fights? So, this game overall is like an adventure game, but my understanding there's like fight scenes? And I haven't actually tried this. So, I'm sure this will turn out fine. Do some practice before we try out the game. Hey, here we go. Creature versus mutant. All right. That's the A button. Head button kick is B. C doesn't seem to be doing anything. So I guess this is the kind of fighting we can expect in Mary Shelley's Frankenstein, the video game based on the award-winning movie. Actually, I shouldn't say that. I don't know if that movie's won any awards. I mean, Bram Stoker's Dracula was quite popular. I don't remember Mary Shelley's Frankenstein really having that kind of popularity back then. All right. He won. He did it. All right, that's a practice fight. Now let's begin the actual game. The silence. The suspense. All right, in 1793... In 1793. In 1793, here was Frankenstein's monster. He's walking around. He just woke up, I guess. What's happening? Oh, here are the eels. You want to touch these eels? Urgh, electric eels. I did not want to touch those eels. A little loud, though. Turn that down a bit more. All right. So, it's sort of like an adventure game. Now we have to look around. I think I need to unlock this before I can go through. I don't have a key. I have an inventory at the top of the screen, but I have nothing in it at the moment. Some blorpin happening there. I don't want to walk underneath that blorpin. Hold on. Bread. I got bread. Yes, I can look at the bread. Bottle of dissolve away acid with corrosion around the rim. Acid spray. The label says stand next to the target and depress the plunger. All right, we have some acid. If I want to dissolve something. Should I dissolve the eels? I mean, let's find out. Okay, yes. Yes, that worked. They have been dissolved by the acid. They won't trouble me now. Those eels gave us life, and we gave them death. Is that a mutant? Am I gonna fight a mutant under that? Looks like it. Alright, it's combat time. Oh man, look how fast those headbutts are! Actually, are they headbutts? It doesn't seem like they're doing damage. Okay, that's the actual headbutt. What is the- oh, that's a block. Okay, like, that thing I thought was a headbutt, that's actually the block. The monster comes in with his flying jump kick, as we are all familiar with. That's what he's famous for. It's weird that the same button does the kick and the headbutt, and the kick has more range, so I don't actually know which one is going to come out. Monster wins. Well, the creature, as they say here. He's the creature. Alright, we killed the mutant. Is there- oh, hold on. There's something for us here. Chloroform. It makes me feel sleepy. Yep, that's what that is. Is that the doc? Yeah, it's Victor's bedroom. He passed out. He's so tired. Oh. Please help me. You speak. Yeah, I speak and read and think, and I know the ways of man. I know not what this knowledge comes from, but I remember. Trace memories in the brain, perhaps? You are my creator. Why am I here? Oh, God. What have I done? You are a vile abomination. Come on, then, that I may extinguish the spark that I so negligently bestowed. Oh, no, Doctor, Daddy, stop. Time for the big showdown against... Oh, man, the Doctor with these kicks. I didn't know Dr. Frankenstein was... educated in the ways of the martial arts. It's just too much. It's too much for me. Alright, well, fortunately, let's see. How do we save? I'm pretty sure there is a way of saving. Okay, I can eat some bread. Feel a bit better. Okay, there we go. Oh, that's a wonderful wiggling menu. Save game to RAM. Save. Franken. Ah, sure. I guess we cannot sneak past the doctor. But he does have the advantage on us. My kick is pretty good range, though. Maybe I should just keep doing this. He's quite aggressive, so maybe I can just get him to back off with these kicks. It seems like it's working. It's actually working very well. You know, fighting games were the rage in the 90s. But, you know, they're hard to make. hard to make a good one. We did it. All right. Victor's not here. I mean, he's not dead because he has to come back later in the story, but... Big gold key with three loops at the top. I assume it's for this. Ooh. Get some pre-rendered video for opening the door. Fancy. All right, we're in the town. I'm sure everything will go fine. The creature will be welcomed with open arms. The villagers will say, "Look at this strangely and confusingly hot abomination. We should welcome him into our homes." There we go. So we have like an overhead view. What do I do with these pigs? Pig zoink if I get close to him. All right, so my controls are different. I don't have, like, the inventory. I can pause. Okay, we're back. Look at these prisoners being guarded by this dog. Do I fight the dog? Help! Get us out of here! I guess I could fight the dog. Woof, woof, woof. Could save a game. Yep, it looks like I'm fighting a dog. How do my kicks work against this dog? Maybe I need to get low. Nah, he's doing damage to me. I mean, I'm doing more damage to him, but he only has to hit me one more time. Yeah. So, I guess the question here is, are you supposed to fight the dog, or are you supposed to find, like, an item to get past the dog in a puzzle sort of way? Like, if you have the option to fight, then do you have to fight, or... Oh, wow, what was that? He's got, like, a charge move. How did I do that? Okay, I think it's double tap forward and press... Oh, he comboed me! The dog comboed me with his bite. Maybe it's not double tap forward. I'm not sure how I did that. Oh, hold on. Oh, I think it's a fireball motion. Down forward punch. I think that's what that is. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's what that is. It seems to be working consistently. Hello? Well, I can't actually... I don't have, like, a key. Can't actually get them out of there. I mean, I got rid of the guard dog, if I can find a key. I know. I don't have the means to get you out of there. Alright, I guess we're going. So I, well, oh, I think I went back. Yeah. I assume walking into one of the townspeople is probably just going to result in a fight. Oh, spiders? Filled with a liquid. What liquid's that? Sleeping potion. Well, I didn't use the chloroform I picked up before. Now I have sleeping potion, which is kind of the same thing. Or what happens if I walk into people? Nothing really. Okay, I guess they're friendly. They're a friendly sort here. All right, who do I want to use sleeping potion on? I know. I cannot. I do not have a way to do it. Hello, good blacksmith.
Go away, you idiots in breed.
Maybe they're not so polite here. City stable. Do I fight the horse? The horse is not getting out of the way. Can I use sleeping potion on horse? Does not seem so. There's a cat up there. What's this? This bag is full of pellets. All right, I'm not getting a description. It's just a bag. But we know that there's pellets in there. Does the horse want pellets? I need to tempt the horse away from the cart. Okay, where do I put the pellets? Like there? Okay, yeah, right there. Did the horse just do like a little kick? But I've gotten hit by that. Some dry hay. Whoop. Yep, that's dry hay. What do I need hay for? I have sleeping potion and hay. So, pretty large town. Pretty expansive.
Get lost, freak.
Aw. The creature is going to grow resentful of people. And those guys have swords. I assume I would have to fight them. The jailer's house. Well, maybe there's a key? I guess that's the jailer.
I'm thirsty. Do you got anything to drink?
I sure do, sir. Hold on. There. There you go. Nighty night. Keys to the cells. Alright, I guess it's only that I can pick. Yep, that is a key. I assume we can only use it in that one place, like, not here. I should put things back where I find them. All right. All right, guess who's got that key? What? Really? Oh, no, there we go, there we go. I was standing in slightly the wrong place. Alright, well, I let him go. And I did use, that was a one-use key. They ran down here. Oh, there's fighting! There's fighting happening. They're distracting the guards. Alright, now we can get past here. And we're outside. Hey, we solved the puzzle of getting out of the city. You know, I don't know if there's supposed to be sound during these video segments. Like, it seems kind of weird that there's no sound. Maybe that's the emulator, I don't know. Alright, what happened in the forest in 1793? The birds went tweet, tweet, tweet is what happened. Alright, we have no items. Oh, maybe we get a mushroom. Can I get that? Oh, nope. Looked like that mushroom kind of stood out. Can I get that? Maybe not. Doesn't seem like I can get close to it. Alright, we've exited the woods, and here's an encampment. The Outlaw's Camp. Well, that sounds friendly. Is that a thing in the tree? Yeah, maybe not. Oh, there's a thing. Hot soup! My favorite! There it is. He loves it. A lovely pearl necklace. I wonder if they are real pearls. There's nothing in the middle slot. That's kind of odd. Yeah, there you go. Like how they have these renders for all the items. They don't need to do that. Like, there's no... Most of them don't give you any information when you look at them. Alright, we just stole from the encampment, and we're out of here. Thanks. Back in the forest we go. Look, the creature's learning how to make his way in the world. All he's got is the coat on his back. He's got to steal food and pearl necklaces. I don't have a map or anything. Okay. What do we got in here? A barn! Well, that is a bird. What's over here? It smells terrible, but it might be useful. How many times have I said that to myself? Manure. Okay, yeah. Does the creature not know what that is? Well, there was a bird up there. If we had something the bird wanted. I can't take the pitchfork? I mean, that could be useful. Pitchfork could be useful. Oh, shears. I better be careful. They're sharp. Even the creature knows. Be careful with sharp tools. There that is. Make sure we get a good look at it. Getting just a motley collection here. Doesn't look like I can continue to go south from here anyway. Oh, a skunk. A Is that interactable? I mean, would I want to interact with the skunk? Well, I guess let's see if we can exit the west side of the forest. We've been south and we've been east. Oh, there's someone feeding the chickens. I'm sure she will not be horrified by the sight of us. Hello. Hi. Hi. Hello? No? Nothing? Okay. Old lady's house.
Oh, good morning. What a surprise. I don't get many visitors. Your face looks like it has been sewed up. Are you all right? Yeah, I was cut badly. Oh, you poor dear. It wasn't from fighting the outlaws, was it? They're a real nuisance around here. Yeah, it was, actually. You know, only yesterday they stole my beautiful pearl necklace.
Oh, really? Well, then maybe we can help her out.
Is this your necklace? I found it in the camp. Oh, yes, thank you so much. Here, have these as a reward.
Freshly roasted chicken, some cookies. Wow. We get a pretty good reward. Let's see. Here's chicken. That is one hell of a chicken. We already had the manure. That's not part of the reward. But the cookies are. I mean, you probably don't come across cookies like these all the time. Back then. I'm just going to assume that. I'm just going to assume they didn't make chocolate chip cookies back then. In my educated opinion. Alright, doesn't look like there's anything else. What about, can I do anything with this box? No. Well, I got food, and that's good. That's a good thing. I'm not sure where I'm going, is the thing. I mean, obviously we want to leave. Like, we're trying to escape. But how do we get out of this forest? And was getting the chicken and the cookies essential to getting out of the forest, or were those just, like, bonus items? I'm not sure. We probably want to save a game. No, not a... Yeah, let's press C to abort. Press A to save. Franken ah. There we go. I guess let's just see if I can find a path that I haven't tried yet. Also, it seems like the creature is uninterested in mushrooms. Spiders! Well, we haven't been here yet anyway. Again, cannot tell. Cannot tell if this is someplace we should... Okay, no, we've been here. This is the barn. There's skunk. What happens if I get close to skunk? Is that, like, something we can interact with? Doesn't seem like anything happens. I don't know if these screens are really connected.
Hmm.
Oh, dog. All right. Dog might like chicken. Oh, no. Dog wants to fight. Oh, man. Oh, this is no dog. This is like... This is a feral dog right here. It's a wolf. Oh, man. It's taking it to me. This is no joke. That was an aggressive dog. Wolf. Dog wolf. Game over. Just like the movie. Remember the movie where the creature was savaged by a wolf. At least we found what appeared to be a new path. Like, we haven't been there yet. I was wondering if maybe I should use the chicken. Like, maybe I should. Before it attacks. Maybe I should go to use and... Like, let me get past the title screen, please. Very impressive pre-render title screen. Mm-hmm. Into the forest we go. All right, now we have to find our way back to where that dog was. See if we can give him a chicken. Because if I have to fight that dog, that was a wolf, if I have to fight him, it's pretty aggressive. Like, he was much faster and more aggressive than the creature. Maybe you're supposed to, like, make your own map of the... Okay, there he is. Maybe you're supposed to just make your own map of this area. So you can tell where you're going. Alright, let me get a little close. And let me select the chicken and use. Here, Wolfie, have this nice chicken. Nice, Wolfie. Okay, it worked. Good. We don't hack... I guess if you're... Maybe if you're good enough at the fighting... Maybe you could fight it. Like, maybe they give you the option of either fighting or finding the peaceful way to get past. What? Like, there are big red sacks on the trees. Did it just birth, like, a big dragonfly? Alright. Oh, it's the blind man. And talking to someone who I assume is not blind. Is he in there? Hiding behind a blind old man?
My son is in Ingolstadt. They all are. When he returns, he will pay the rent.
I don't like to be kept waiting. I will take your pumpkins.
I like that phrase. Need to keep that in mind for future reference.
No, they're our only income. They're for special customers at the Frankenstein mansion.
Well, I will sell them there. Do not blame me. Blame your son for not paying his rent on time.
I think we know what we need to do. We need to have a fight scene. We need to start headbutting. Against Landlord. Truly a game for our troubled times. Well, Landlord has a weapon. But I have my rush attack. which he doesn't seem to be able to block. Oh, no, he blocked it that time, I think. He did it. By the way, you might be wondering, these fight sequences, how do the controls feel? Bad.
Thank you! The landlord has been taking so much money that we cannot afford to eat. Our luck has been terrible since the outlaws stole my lucky charm.
Your lucky charm? Well, I was at the outlaw camp. I only found soup and the pearl necklace, and I gave the pearl necklace. I didn't see a lucky charm, unless there was something there that I missed. That could always be possible. Do you want soup? If I select it, will I give it to you, or will I eat it? Okay, I ate it. That's fine. Okay, I don't see anything here. Which might mean that maybe there was a lucky charm at the outlaw camp that I didn't get. Do you want some scissors? No, that's fine. You want scissors? They're too big to cut my toenails, and there's nothing else to cut in here. The first thing his mind went to. Can I use this to cut my toenails? Well, maybe not. Do you want this manure? I know that manure is nutritious, but I'm not hungry just now. You want cookies? Hmm. Cookies are nice. Alright, do I have to go back to the outlaw camp? And see if I can find something there? Well, at least I was able to do a good deed for the old man. The landlord, I assume, is dead. So he doesn't have to worry about that anymore. It doesn't seem like I can go this way. Or up. And it's funny that they made three different, like, game types for this. That we have the overhead view, and then we have, like, the side adventure view, and then we have the fight scenes. They're horrible and slimy. Don't get... Okay, I won't get closer to them. Gonna have to find our way back. It would be nice if someone had a map. I don't think I have any kind of map. Let's pause. Yeah. Fortunately, it seems the dog is permanently eating that chicken. The wolf, I should say. Spiders, of course. Once again, spiders. There's that skunk. Let me try something. Yeah. Wanted to see if I could kill the skunk. With the shears. Maybe the skunk is just decoration, just window dressing. Alright, here's this crossroad. So north would be back to the town. We don't want to go back there. I don't think. I'm assuming we don't have to go back to the previous location. Alright, here's the outlaw camp. Was there something here that I didn't get? Didn't want to leave. Nothing's coming up. Not seeing anything happening. The first time I was here, I was looking at this thing in the tree. Oh no, okay. That is a thing. A charm. I wonder if it's lucky. Okay, so I was misreading where that was. It was more in the background. I thought it was like in the foreground, in the side of the tree. No, it was like on the ground, in the background. So, that's why it was not appearing in the inventory as I was walking around. Okay, this was the lucky charm. Now let's take a look at it, of course. That's a fancy charm. Unusual that this is on the Sega CD. Like, you might expect this to be a PC game of the time. As far as I know, this was exclusive to the Sega CD. I mean, of course, there was a Frankenstein PC game. We played that. The one with Tim Curry. We played that one. But this is clearly very different. And also is not something you would have expected to see on a console. This is the barn. There's skunk. We need to find our way back to the wolf. I mean, I would have been into this if I had played it back then. It's also funny about how you could buy this in a 2-pack. With Bram Stoker's Dracula. And it's funny how different the Dracula game was from this. It's not at all similar at all. The Dracula game was like a side-scrolling platformer with FMV backgrounds and is notorious for being very bad. Okay, here's Wolf. So now, we should be approaching Blind Man. Okay, we go south. Don't go past the sacks. Maybe something the old man can give us will let us get past that.
Thank you! The landlord has...
Oh, no, we already know about that. We already know about that. What we need to do is give him this.
You cannot believe how happy I am to see this again. Wait here. I'm just going to tell my wife.
All right. Off he goes. Should we go outside to see what's happening? I didn't see anyone else around here. Hello? Well, let's go back up to the place that we can't get past. Anything different up here? No. Nothing different there. Can we take something from his house? Since he's not here now? No, it doesn't seem like there's anything to take. I guess I should probably save the game. Well, he said he was going to go tell his son. No, it's his wife. His wife. His sons are in the town, right? But where is wife? I did not see a wife. Okay, that's not a door. Oh? Okay, I did not see this before. It's a pumpkin field.
Boo-hoo! What can I do? I've lost my recorder.
Is this the same guy? I don't have a recorder. Is he just in the way? I can't go north. Look, if I watch that 90s Frankenstein movie, I demand that there's a scene where Frankenstein can't get through the woods because there's a sad old man who needs Frankenstein's monster to get him the recorder. That scene better be in the movie. Can I take a pumpkin, at least? Okay, I mean, I'm back out here. Alright, we can't really go north because we don't have a recorder. It doesn't seem like there's anything in the pumpkin field I can actually take. Where's the wife? Can I go south at all? Doesn't look like it. Anything with the pigs over here? No, I can't go in there. Alright, well, we were making good progress, but now I don't know what to do. And doesn't want us to go past this. Yeah, I just simply cannot get any closer. Just won't let me do it. Unless there was some location that I just didn't come across. But it seemed like we got everything we could from the outlaw camp. We helped the old woman, and she gave us food. We fought and killed the landlord. We got the lucky charm and gave it to this guy, and he didn't do anything for us. But at least we got that. We got the manure from the barn. we used the chicken to calm the wolf down. There's the pumpkin patch. But it doesn't seem like we're able to interact with the pumpkins. Can I use my shears to take a pumpkin? Oh, I can cut pumpkins. Okay. I need to be closer to the pumpkins. How close do I need to be to these pumpkins? Snip, snip. Whoopee, these are sharp. See what I can cut? A big pump. That's a direct quote from the book. A direct quote. Snip, snip. Whoopee, these are sharp. See what I can cut? A big pumpkin. The words of Mary Shelley right there. The direct words. That's those are some pumpkins. Okay, what do I do with pumpkins? Hold on a second. There's something under the pumpkins. Someone dropped the recorder under the pumpkins. All right. We got... How long was that recorder there? Did the pumpkins grow over your recorder? That's a recorder. Here you go. Here, old man, have your recorder.
Thanks. Is there anything I can do for you? We are poor, but anything we have is yours.
There is one thing. Do you know which way to the Frankenstein Mansion?
Frankenstein Mansion? Head due east to Geneva.
All right, head due east. I mean, I've gone east. East from where? Oh. East from here. Hello?
Do you mind if I ride along?
Nah, jump in. Betty, get rid of that rubbish you're carrying. It's only a couple weeks to the border.
I have to get rid of my pumpkins? And my manure?
I guess so. I wonder what I was supposed to use the manure for. Because I got rid of it. And we reached the town. And with that, it looks like we have been trying this out for an hour. And this game is a lot more interesting than I thought it might be. Actually, kind of fast-paced. I mean, I was wandering around a bit in the forest for a bit, but... You know, we're making fair progress. We got through the town, then we got through the woods, and now we're in the city of Geneva. Frankenstein's monster is on a little road trip, and here's some powerful music playing. Let's save a game. Alright, it's saved. That is the first couple areas of Mary Shelley's Frankenstein for the Sega CD. Not at all a game that I was expecting. I was kind of expecting this was going to be a platformer that was going to have clips from the movie. So far it has not been that. It has not actually been a direct movie tie-in game, despite it using the same logo as the movie. It's kind of its own thing. And it's pretty interesting. I kind of like it. I kind of like what we're seeing here. I kind of like Frankenstein's monster having to figure out how to cut pumpkins to find the recorder to give to the old man so he can walk through the woods. It humanizes the creature. It allows us to, you know, to relate to his struggles of trying to get through the woods. And that's been our hour-long tryout of Mary Shelley's Frankenstein.